A home is destroyed after an overnight fire in Pulaski County. It happened around 1:20 this morning along the 300 block of Chestnut Street. Fire crews say no one was home at the time of the fire and no one was hurt. The fire marshal is investigating the cause.